Good morning, Lions. I'm Kiana.
And I'm Maddie, and this is another edition of the Lion Report.
Well, I think I can speak for both of us when I say everyone looked great yesterday.
I couldn't agree more, but have you noticed there's a lot of elderly people on campus?
Strange, but let's keep things normal by starting the day with our general announcements.
Thanks, guys.
Our homecoming dance is this Saturday from 8 to 11 p.m. Dance tickets are still on sale for $60 until Thursday at 3 p.m. Tickets may only be purchased online at www.jsarah.org/homecoming and not at the door. Once you place your order online, you can get your hard copy homecoming tickets in room 3217 from Mrs. Chenault. She still has over 400 tickets in her room that need to be picked up, and they must be picked up by this Friday. Without your ticket, you cannot get into the dance.
Also, seniors, don't forget to vote for the king and queen. Go to surveymonkey.com/WillyWonka2017 to vote. The winter swim camp also begins on October 30th. Register online today by visiting the fees and forms page.
If you're interested in becoming Catholic, please see campus ministry. The deadline to sign up is this Friday.
College visits today are University of Kansas at 10:50, University of New Mexico at 11:40, and the University of Bath at UK at 1 o'clock. College visits for tomorrow are Boston University in Massachusetts at 11:35, the University of Georgia at 1:30.
Just a reminder, there's an FLA lunch meeting during both lunches today in the center room. Come for food, fellowship, and fun. Also, all you international students, there's a Halloween party coming up on Tuesday, October 31st, after school from 3 to 5 in the center room. There will be food, games, and gifts. Make sure to dress up for the party and be creative.
And you know you want to go to the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, because I sure do. Performances will be November 1st, 2nd, and 3rd at 7, and November 4th at 2 and 7. It will take place at the Arts Project of Orange County. Tickets are $10 for general and $8 for students.
Finally, if you want to get into this Friday's homecoming game against Santa Margarita and stay with the Lion Nation, you have to have the Golden Ticket black t-shirt. So be sure to pick up your t-shirt this Thursday or Friday in Mrs. Chenault's room 3217.
That's all for the announcements. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for those announcements, guys. Hey, Kiana, what is your favorite Halloween song?
Definitely Michael Jackson's Thriller.
Well, actually, everyone, we made a Halloween song trivia segment, so let's go see how it went.
My heart is racing.
Oh, it's the nerves.
Come on.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
That's a
classic
song?
Classic, how do you not know that one? That's embarrassing. I hear anything.
Hope!
Scream!
Oh.
No, sorry.
Thriller, Michael Jackson.
That's the first word I heard. Yeah.
Yes, Michael Jackson.
I knew it. I knew it. Sounds like Taylor Swift.
What is this?
This is Halloween. Peter, you're really...
I've never heard any of this song.
We're gonna have to redo this again towards Christmas because I will wreck you.
Oh. Superstition, Stevie Wonder.
I totally thought it was the Friends theme song. Jack-o'-lantern.
Whoa, what are these songs?
Oh, somebody's watching me. Sounds like someone's cleaning the floors. Oh my God, oh, what's it called?
Yeah.
Oh. The
Monster Mash, the Monster Mash. Just Dance. The Heads Will Roll, yeah.
Oh, it's from that Disney Channel show about the academy
what?
With the people who are monsters in it. Sang by that China chick.
Oh, shit.
Calling all the monsters. Can't touch this.
No.
What?
No.
Okay.
Super Freak. Sounds like something from Footloose.
Yeah.
Sounds like something Keanu would dance to on the weekend.
Great competition, Peter and Ruby. Hey, Maddie, are you going to homecoming?
Of course I am. What are you looking forward to most about homecoming?
Well, I can't wait to find out who our king and queen are this year.
Well, here's a promo about voting for your king and queen.
Thank you.
nice having you back. I really missed you. Where did you go?
I missed you too. I was actually at Kairos with some other seniors and it was so much fun.
Are you guys allowed to talk about what you did?
Well, I can't tell you everything, but Jordan did make a little bit of a segment, so let's go see.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are ours. This is our time.
This is our time.
These are ours. Out on the verge.
Well, Jacera, that's about all we have for you today. I'm Kiana.
And I'm Maddie, and this has been The Line Report.
Have a terrifying Tuesday, Jacera.
It makes sense.
Make sure.